official World Cup Welcome Home event presented by Rasmussen College. Let's introduce the host from Real Radio 104.1, the news junkie, Sabrina Andra.
Attempt to crowd surf because this crowd is so tight right now. You look good. You look really good.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for having me. One time for Orlando Pride. One time for Orlando. One time for the United States Women's National Team. I'm still mad for you, baby. Better believe it. My name's Sabrina. Thank you guys so much for being here. It's going to be an exciting night. Because we, right here in Orlando, right here in Orlando, at Flying Pride, we get to welcome the girls that have been just kicking booty in front. So, I could keep talking to you, tell you that I have two cats. Tell you that I'm on Real Radio on the 4.1. Tell you that I'm absolutely obsessed with the Orlando Pride. I can go on for days, my friends. But why not have someone else with me? Please give a warm, warm welcome to the Orlando Pride head coach, Mark Skinner.
Looking forward to seeing our champions. As you can see, I'm a very, very proud Englishman wearing a 4 times world champion. I mean, now our job is to create that winning culture of pride as well. So what we'd like you to do is come and support us like we're supporting the US national team. And to push women's soccer through the roof because our girls are doing a great job of doing it themselves. Am I meant to be singing now? Is that what I'm meant to do? Okay, carry on, kid. Anybody got any requests? Queen, I do love Queen. I love Queen. So, who are we looking forward to seeing the most?
Good answer.
So if I said Miss Sally Krieger.
I
that could be a little bit louder. How about Miss Ashlyn Harris? Maybe just a lady called Miss Alex Morgan. So, it would be, on a serious point, it would be wonderful. It's as packed as we are here, if we could come and bring this energy to our Pride team so that we can give you. And we're going to promise that we can make you as proud as these girls have made you. Okay? So it'd be wonderful.
We are the champions, my friends. And we'll keep on fighting to the end. Champions, we are the champions.
Cotini. It is my honor because we're continuing this party, right? Because we're the champions. Please give a welcome to my two favorite mayors in the entire world. Mayor Buddy Dyer.
What a great night watching the women's team destroy everybody else that first game. Didn't it make you so proud? We're so proud of Ashlyn and Allie and Alex and the entire women's team. We're so proud of them, their will and determination, the bravery on the field, right? And just as proud as them off the field fighting for equality for all. AAA, is by showing up Saturday night for the Pride game and selling it out. I'll be there. Will you be there? All right, go USA!
Good evening. Good evening to all of you. Listen. I can't be any more proud of these ladies with Orlando Pride. Give it up one more time for them. In my life, I've met some women who really meant a lot to me. First, my mother, like all of you, right? But then I have a wife who is a former police chief here in Orlando. The first and only woman to have been chief of police. I put her in the category, ladies and gentlemen. She's a real, I hate to use this kind of vernacular, but I'm going to use it tonight to make a point. She's a real badass. Now we have three other them, and so tonight we're going to present to them some proclamations. I know Mayor Dyer has some things that we're going to present to them just to demonstrate our love to them from the city of Orlando and from Orange County. And so I'm going to turn it over to the announcer, and then I'm sure you will be back to do that. Okay.
Thank you so much. Give it up. We are definitely going to have that moment where we have a presentation, but right now I think that we need to, the energy's no good here, you guys. The energy's no good. State so you're still paying attention, and I appreciate that. Also, it's very close to my last name, Ambra. You say Umbro, I say Ambra. Rhode Island, right? Rhode Island, Tom? Anyone else from out of town? Oh, y'all, where are y'all from? Boston! I've been watching, where are y'all from? Jersey! Well, I appreciate you guys all traveling here. It's gonna be a party tonight. Who's ready to see the Atlanta Pride players?
to each and every one of you, for one, for being here tonight, for supporting us through the entire tournament. Thank you for having our backs. We play for. We're so proud to represent Orlando. We're so proud to represent each and every one of you on the highest stage. We thank you guys so much. From me personally, I can hear you cheer when I stepped on the field and at halftime. Wearing purple right here. Thank you to our head coach Mark Skinner and our assistant coach Kyle Green for being here. I don't know where you guys are, but we have missed you so much. We can't wait to be back out on the field tomorrow. And that's all I want to say. Thank you guys. I love you guys. And I can't wait to see you.
Ladies, we could not be more proud of you representing us both on the field and off the field, fighting for equality. In our city, we love and embrace diversity, equality, and fairness. And I feel like that's what you guys are. So, I have the ability to do proclamations, and I know that you guys had a good time in New York City and Mayor de Blasio did some stuff for you, right? But there's nothing like the love of your hometown. All right, so I'm just going to read the last couple whereas clauses. Whereas Orlando is so proud, the three members of the U.S. team, Ashlyn Harris, Allie Kramer, and Alex Morgan, compete for our hometown team, the Orlando Pride. Community is proud of Ashlyn, Allie, and Alex, and the U.S. team for their domination on the field. Inspiring young girls and young women, and for their advocacy of equity and inclusion in our country and around the world. Now, therefore, I'm Buddy Dyer, Mayor of the City of Orlando, hereby do proclaim July 16, 2019 as World Cup Champions Day! Commissioner Patty Sheehan, and the accused for the city of
Orlando.
Thank you so much, Buddy Dyer. Patty Sheehan, give her a round of applause. Now let's hear from Alex Morgan, everybody. Hi, guys. And man, does it feel good. So I'm going to keep it short, but I just want to say thank you all so much for your support. Honestly, it was incredible seeing how much Orlando Pride peeps were in France. It was crazy. But we used to have three stars, and that. Champagne. So, we've created, it has been spectacular, and the support from this city is so important to us. So we thank you. But honestly, the support has to continue, right? So we gotta keep this conversation. We gotta keep showing up, you guys. The greatest gift you can give is your time. So show up this weekend. I genuinely love this place. I literally need purple. I couldn't be where I am today without every single one of you. And we both. I can't wait to see you guys Saturday on the pitch, not up on this stadium. So come check us out Saturday and.
I got to wear four stars one time. I'm glad you all have four stars now. I brought backup. I brought with me two of our county commissioners, Commissioner Christine Moore and Commissioner Maribel Gomez Cordero as well. So we are here to present a proclamation. We want to show you all the love from our community and from all of Orange County. So I have a proclamation that I'm going to present to you as well. I'm not going to read the entire proclamation, but I'm going to read the last standard of whereas it is the desire of Orange County, the Board of County Commission, to recognize Orlando Pride team members, Allie Krieger, of women's worldwide soccer champions.
Yeah.
Recommended as honored for their perseverance, strength, and courage. Now, therefore, I, Jerry L. Deming, by virtue of the authority vested in me as Orange County Mayor, do hereby proclaim Tuesday, July 16th, 2019, as Orlando Pride Women's World Cup.
Give you guys a day. And I know you've been receiving a lot of keys to the city. So I made you a giant keychain. I put my picture on there so you guys. And that's the key to my house. So you guys, congratulations! Give it up for them! Thank you. every single one of you out there this weekend. We got all the girls back, baby.
All our world champions this Saturday at Exploria Stadium as a prime take on
Sky Blue FC at 7:30 p.m. And in honor of our 9 World Cup players, you can get $9 tickets for this Saturday's match at OrlandoCashClub.com.